Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Cause no one can do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it. Cause no one can do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it. Today I'm Sleep Happy.
Papa Chino, you know the vibe, aka Sleep Happy, aka Mr. Frosh, aka your girlfriend's favorite boyfriend, aka you know the vibe, aka I'm gonna steal your girlfriend, aka.
Yeah, so this is the part two of the video we posted on his channel yesterday. So yeah, stay tuned.
No, I'm disappointed. Number one, this thing looks like it doesn't even work because it looks very old. I don't know why you're giving that look at this age.
It's my forehead.
Nah, and you look black. So, I don't know if things were hard at that point, but, you know, we thank God for growth.
Was it the outfit?
We thank God. No, the outfit was wrong. Wrong. And this thing, at least, you'd have seen that on the one that looked like it's working.
It's working now. It's army green color.
It looks like the battery have died, like something that burned. So, but,
it's army green color.
All I'll say is thank God for your life. Now, just see, drip happy.
Did you put
okay? So,
wait now, calm down. See your shoe. How many years are you? How
Yeezy.
Many years?
Yeezy
How many...
boots.
No, when did you buy this shoe? When did you take this picture?
Yeezy boots.
Looks like we wearing this shoe for 6 years.
Yeezy OG Yeezy boots. You see the rope?
Then,
see the shirt, beat killer with dripping blood. Fuck shit, I'm a
wait. See your
Okay, so
wait, I'm not finished.
Mm-hmm.
You know, as he
used
to do crochet.
Mm-hmm.
He just put it in a book up on top to hold it.
It was attachment. And the back of this hair wasn't done. It was just
so you're still with this face cap and...
Oh yeah, you know, the back's still here, you know. Swag daddy, you know, don't joke.
But don't try this again.
No, I won't try it. Uh-huh. I learned my lessons. Where were you guys going to?
I can't remember.
Who took the photo?
I can't remember.
I find this cute though. You mm-hmm. know? This is the first picture I'm finding cute, you know? Because in this photo, she doesn't look proud, you know? In the last one, she did one face like... She was proud, no?
Sexy.
And this one, she's just like, hey, guys. You know, like, this kid, like, the kind of daughter I would like to have. You know, she's just like, hey, guys. You know, after, like, flights, you know, when I take my children to the Bahamas and, like, all that, you know. Thanks, daddy. So, I like this one. Amazing photo.
Sexy.
The only thing I have seen that really makes sense on your puppy.
Your bag does not match your outfit at all. See your selfie stick. Wait, where's your coke selfie stick and everything matching your outfit?
If you're in Abuja, you understand where this picture was taken. You understand your vibe this year. Everybody did this thing. Everybody did this silver bed Wednesday chilling. If you're in Abuja and you're a boy, and you didn't do this Abuja.
You look sure. I look, see. I'm very sure I was taller than you here.
No, Haba.
You know, but
see, this day, you see babes are toasting. You see babes are toasting this day.
You know, but in three.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. So, you still see the red shirt inside, man. This joggers is expensive. See, these joggers, if I tell you about these joggers, these joggers, at that time, 40k joggers.
Why did you not carry blue bag?
No, this kid spoil us now. We can't just carry bag. And the only bag I had was blue. It was blue, sha. It's the photographer that changed it to aqua.
But when you like this wristwatch, too. But it's like you reduced it here.
Yeah, I reduced it here. I went to Busey Market. I cut it for me. To Rolex, too. Original Rolex, I bought it 3.5. Okay, number one thing I think is wrong with this is the lip gloss. Because it doesn't even look like lip gloss. It looks like oil. So this photo looks like you just finished eating, you know, I don't know, oil soup. And they just say, yes, they just took picture of you. But if this is lip gloss, then this person that took you this picture, we need to answer some questions. Because the lip gloss is too much. But the child looks cute, though.
Mm-hmm.
Child looks cute. See the headphones. I've decided to be honest. So the child, you've been a music lover.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Nice photo. See, I give her compliment and she doesn't. You see, this life is not.
I said your face was fine now.
But you, how can you have this feet? But no problem, no problem. We move on.
I should read the outfit.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, based on the fact that I was back in those days, it's like 8 over 10.
Fucky! Yeah, why me?
Back in those days, isn't it?
Silver bed chillings. You know, people wait those me this day. Photo, it wasn't only me in the photo.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we took this photo as a group, but we cut ourselves out because of we're managing money.
But wait.
Moving on. So, yeah, that's it for this picture. I didn't want you to react to it because
the suit is nice.
But the suit is big. It wasn't my suit. So.
Yeah, but the suit is nice.
But what about the trousers?
If you can just cover this leg.
Yes, that would have been nice. Yeah. I think if it was now, I'd have cropped it.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's not a photo I'm proud of, Sha. I'm not proud of it, to be honest. Let me show you my final two photos and we're done. So, due to popular demand.
I like the Ankara.
Mm-hmm. What about the pose?
You see this thing?
Mm-hmm.
Why? Did you do?
Mad. So I just got back from church, you know, wanted to just rush and take picture. And if you see the number of girls that hypes this picture,
no, I understand this picture.
This picture was on everybody's story at that time. So this picture was a hit. It did justice on me, trust me. This picture that you're overlooking like this.
If this was what I saw you as, we wouldn't be here.
Oh, that's quite deep, Sha.
Yeah.
But no problem. I'm gonna show you my last one and we're done.
See your type of hair.
It's gonna be my type of hair. This is like.
Your type of hair, no?
No, that's not my type of hair.
Your type of hair.
But funny enough, yeah, I was expecting to see like terrible, terrible throwbacks of Fisaya, but like, from what I've seen, you know, she's been the cutest since. Since day one. Yeah. Me too. It's just that at the point, suffer was in my life. So, the suffer was showing. Like, you know, when you see me here, Whiskey'd song just came out where he wore carrots and it was graduation. So all of us had to go and wear carrots. Me and this guy had the carrot trouser. This guy didn't have, so we had to borrow him. Notice one is bigger. So...
Just the sofa.
So I'm gonna show you this last one. You don't even need to show me any other one. This is Frosh, the footballer. So I was gonna play football early on in my career. You know, at this point, I was in SS. I was going to enter SS1. Then I said I was not going to school. I wanted to go play football. So I went to choir state and I stayed for like 6 months because I wanted to play football, but it didn't work out. So there's nothing wrong about the photo. I was just really skinny because I was working out too much. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And not eating good food. So last, the bottom line of this video is that hustle.
Done so far.
Hustle. Because if we are showing all these throwbacks that we look like shit and now we don't look like. Don't look like this. Don't say everything changed. So the bottom line is that hustle. So I think it's the end of this video.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you guys for watching. I remain Victor Giwa, aka Sleep Happy, aka your girlfriend's favorite boyfriend. Love you guys. Thank you for watching.
You didn't finish. Oh.
Do not forget to hit the subscribe button.
Wait, no.
Okay.
You didn't finish all your AKA.
No, if I do my AKAs, this video gets to like 30 minutes, so I'm just trying to save time. You get to give us completion. I should fuck around.